Sir, Stagg's airships have been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others. Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Target
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Demonstration. As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. Soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine!
Correction, we're yours. Soon there'll be scarecrows, and you'll be dead. You just need to decide how many pieces get buried.
Batman, I hear you!
Yes, sir.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Thank you.
That's the last time you'll see him.
Stagg's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her?
Cowering, I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
The hero who failed her. She has
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
What happened down there? I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
You got a stowaway, gentlemen. Find him.
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get cocky, you are nothing compared to him. Make good use of that drone.
I need to get closer.
Don't let them
I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them. Use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. I need an image of Stagg touching parts of the room. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. There's nothing here to help me. I need to find more. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Yourself in a tight spot. Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. Don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying.
Accessing research notes. User ID, Stagg, Simon, September 3rd.
When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still Scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to be made here, one way or another.
Accessing research notes. User ID, Stagg, Simon, September 20th.
Meg, stop!
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go home. I want to go home.
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first.
Accessing research now. User ID, Simon, October 2nd.
Patient number 4. 2 weeks after exposure. How are we today, Daniel?
I don't know anymore. Can't do this.
Daniel, would you like to go home? Mild terror, permanent damage. Not good enough.
Accessing research note. User ID, Sky, Violet, October 14th.
Now we're getting somewhere. In fact, we've had to restrain the patient, haven't we, Mr. Huxley?
I'll kill you! I'll kill you all!
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you that! They just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Alfred, Stagg and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stagg?
Stagg must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stagg's computer network. Search for anything related to the cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
fiddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pant back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, Oligan. We need to charge the cloud burst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up beer gas with Stagg. Got it?
Keep the cells coming!
Calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Find him! Lost them! Eyes open! We'll get him next time!
Do not let him through. Scarecrow needs to finish his work.
Thank God! Help me! They're going to kill me!
Whoa! You were warned, gentlemen. That end is
easy. I have power cords! Target spotted!
I want two teams. Team 1, keep charging the cloud burst. Team 2, find him.
Not a problem.
Mind those vanish points!
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stagg. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No. Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stagg. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmares.